Bulls here. Augusta's got the 7-footer. They like to get it inside. And the Bearcats offense.
Side and free throw shooting. And when he first came to Augusta, he was only a 35% free throw shooter. Now he's at 70%, guys.
Yeah, just incredible transformation. Yeah.
Label plays. Brilliant. Magician.
Crawford again. Crawford with two hands.
In the middle. Throwing it home. Explosive. He got stronger and stronger. Richard said he lost a lot of weight. Wow.
Points for the Bearcats from this guy. Hudgens driving. Lost it. Kicks it. Mascari. Got it.
Hudgens going to shoot over.
And that zone certainly comes out to greet Hudgens. Abreu takes the three. Wow. Way up to get the rebound is Alexander. Hudgens. Shot fake.
Money. Forget about him.
This last feel to me, that feels more like a defensive block foul than it is anything on the offense. Not leaning into it, not dropping.
There should be a lot of Division I athletic directors calling, too. They have. He wants to move up to the Division I level, but he wants to make sure it's the offensive mind. But the first 60 minutes of every practice is defense for Northwest Missouri State.
Yep.
That's
yep.
A three, and if he can heat up
But I think I certainly would look at him. I'm an NBA GM. Give him a chance. Bring him to Summer League.
Some pro team in some country is going to want him. That's yep. A strong job on the other end against Arnold defensively has Hudgens.
Exactly, yeah. Complete player.
That's a line drive, too. That's Myers with the steal. And the buckets.
They do the little things, watching a coach play.
Another three by Arnold. That was a tough shot. Load up again. This is Myers. Yes! Into Crawford, backing in. Left hand, and he answers. Crawford, who has the rebound. Crawford, 15 points, 11 boards. This is Arnold. That's a three! They get it into the big guy right away. Crawford hits, and that's a three by Arnold. Goes down.
Two-possession game now.
Arnold's quick three. Yeah. And miss. Thank you, Gene. 8-point lead. Cracknell, good defense. There's the three. No foul. Kirby, the tip won't go. And Bernard has it. 30 seconds left. 8-point lead. And the third in all of Division II. And certainly the player of this Elite Eight, the Final Four, and the championship game. Trevor Hudgens and the Bearcats with the trophy.
Yep.
On a championship Saturday in Evansville.
Yep. Hudgens took 24 of the team's 50 shots. That's good coaching. Give the superstar the ball and get out of his way. Look at him. He deserves it.